Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to add quick boreholes to your drawings in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. First, load the AutoCAD Lisp. Enter Upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. You can type BN, for increment borehole number, type B, S, N, for increment borehole sub number, type R, E, S, to reset prefix text variable, or type B, H, T, to place borehole table. Type B, N, to activate the Lisp. Enter prefix text. Then, enter starting number. Type B, S, N, to activate the Lisp to draw boreholes with sub number. Enter prefix text. Then, enter the borehole starting number. Finally, enter the borehole starting sub number.